Yo guys, what is up? It is Ryan Sneaks back with another sneaker video, and today I have a brand new pickup I wanted to show you guys. Now this one's going to be a quick video, I just kind of want to give you a rundown on this one. You get the black Nike box Zoom Air right there, and then Stash's logo. As you can see right here, we have the Spiridon Stash collaboration, and it's actually signed by Stash himself right there. So these are actually picked up from T. Blake, who's a YouTuber. He does a lot of sneaker reviews and stuff like that. He had a bunch of them on his web store that he put up. And I bought the 11.5 thinking they fit true to size, and they were actually too snug for me. So I already sold these. I had to sell them for under what I paid, but still, I wasn't going to go through the whole hassle of a return and stuff like that. But either way, a really, really dope collaboration, and awesome that they were signed. So when you get the box, you get this graffiti print that's all throughout the paper. And then you just pull it back and you get the shoes. So you get two pairs of extra laces in like a dark navy and a royal color. And that's pretty much all the extras you're going to get with this shoe right here. So I've never owned a Spiridon, especially an OG. I've tried on the Ultras before at work. Like I said, the Ultras fit a little bit like big, so I thought 11.5 would be good. But these ran kind of too snug for me. But nonetheless, a super, super dope collaboration that they did on a very underrated model. The OG colorway I know goes for quite a lot of money. And a lot of the Ultras go for under retail, so I don't really know what's going on with the shoe model. I know it is an OG model, and it is kind of what's in now. It's a little bit bulkier. But I think it's a really dope color, especially with like the little logo right there. The materials on it aren't that great, I'll be honest. The Nubuck or Suede, whatever you want to call it, is not the best. But it does have some cool 3M detailing along the shoe, which makes it pop. The insole is pretty dope. It's like a rubberized material on the bottom. It's really, really thick. And I think that adds to the comfort of the shoe. So it's a really, really cool, dope model. Me and a buddy of mine ended up picking up pairs. Mine hasn't been tried on or anything, but he got the same exact one. I tried his on, just way too tight, so I ended up selling mine. Like I said, he's happy with his. He's usually an 11 and got 11.5 as well, and they fit him perfect. So I guess that goes to sizing on them. Just, I would go like half up maybe. But I mean, really, really dope shoe, and he had them for a great price. So I went ahead and scooped them. And like I said, I didn't make all my money back. I came up like $20 short, but you know, at least somebody got one that's a signed box and in dead stock condition, so that's pretty cool. So let me know what you guys think about this collaboration that Nike and Stash did on the Spiridon. I think it's a really, really dope shoe. Like I said, I wish it would fit me. That would have been cool. I could have worn these a lot throughout the summer. But really excited I was able to get these. I do have a lot of pickups still rolling in, so I'm going to be doing a lot of videos coming up soon. Don't forget to hit that like, comment, and subscribe button. And I'll catch you guys next time.